the guitar player plays it. Thank you very much for putting up with that heavy metal noise. Hope you're having a good time, and I'm not going to get into the technical details because I'm not a technical kind of guy, am I? Anyway, this is a very low-cost, high-quality, killer metal guitar. So if you play metal, any kind of music, like rhythm guitar or solos, you gotta at least try this when it comes out. I think it's coming out in May. And it took almost 2 years to come up with this thing because we were arguing back and forth, trying to keep the cost down. That's me. And that's you too. And the quality up. So it took a long time for this guitar to come together. And there's a reason, because we wanted to make this affordable and the coolest guitar. I use the same thing live. It's not like I have a 3,000 euro model on stage and then we sell these cheap in the stores. These are the ones I use because they are really good. Anyway, have a great day. Have fun walking around and see you again. Thanks. And if you want to say hi to me, come on over and say hi. If you want to say hi to a sweaty Canadian guitar player.
I thought you were American.